afternoon. How are you, everybody? I hope keep it well. This time, I would like to bring you back to my memory line when I learned doing making a sauces. One of the sauce that I will make is a saffron sauce. This I'm talking about back in 2004, 2005 probably. I learned this thing. It's really classic. It's I will show you a saffron sauce. It's a cream and butter base. I know if you hear about the sandwich cream and butter, it's really heavy, but trust me, it's really nice sauce to combine with a different dishes. Hope you will enjoy it.
50 gram of butter, 600 milliliter of double cream, 1 large of onion, 5 cloves of garlic, and thyme. 2 pinch of good quality of saffron. Some creme fraiche, depends how much you're gonna use later on. And 1 liter of chicken stock. But, 200 milliliter of white wine, some salt, as always, black pepper, you know, standard seasoning. So we heat up the oil. I use rapeseed oil, and when it's hot, put in the garlic and the onion, start to saute them up, keep sauteing it until it gets soft, put the salt in to help the the onion and garlic soft. Chuck in the thyme, stir it. Don't worry about the bottom. So we're gonna glaze it like this with the white wine that we have. We'll clear the bottom, the base of the pan like this. Then saffron, 2 pinch of saffron in. Oh, this is gonna be nice flavor from this, especially if you use the good quality of saffron. Then stock, chicken stock in slowly, because sometimes when it's too hot. Then cream in, both of the cups in here. Yeah? Then for sure you don't want to waste anything inside the cup, so you scrape it with your maris. Every drop in. That butter in. So then we stir it, make sure all is start to getting mixed, melt. Then when you bring it to boil, slowly put some more pepper for seasoning, some salt as well, like this. Then we bring it to boil. Then when it's boiled, and then we simmer it, well, like a soft boil, like this. Then keep reduce it. You can see now start to get color yellow. This is for 15 minutes after you soft boil it. You know, but this keep reduce it. Make sure you have enough space on the pan as well, because sometimes the cream going up and going everywhere. This is nice and yellow like this. This is about 45 minutes you cook, start getting thick, yeah, a bit more. Then this is after 1 hour, I think. Then you make a line like this with your pair of spoon. When it's not dropped the liquid, it means it's thick enough. Anyways, for me, my standard is thick enough. This is ready to be passed. So use the quinoa, pass your sauce slowly, careful, it's a hot liquid, so you don't want to burn yourself. All the liquid, push it through the quinoa with your maris like this. Then when it's all is you're happy with all the liquids drop gone, you have it like this, and then you check again the seasoning, so enough salt and pepper. Then it's keep this as your base sauce. So for 200 ml of the sauce, I will put tablespoon of creme fraiche. This creme fraiche is being used to break down the richness, the fat from the, you know, the cream and the butter. That's why it's nice and light, make it lighter. You use a hand blender, you blitz it like this, and it's ready. Ready to be used. And next, I will show you what you can use this saffron sauce.